On the campus of Stanford University, Penny Patterson, 28, a graduate student in psychology, is teaching Koko sign language.